Hi guys, in this video I'll be showing you guys a miniature sandbox stadium for all the McDonald's Happy Meal monster trucks. Okay guys, so let's get started. First, the two wheel skill stuff. Over here they judge for the two wheel skills. Over here I have a tiny little jump over here and the place to go to the garage. Over here, the freestyle area. There's a backflip which all monster trucks can do. And the double backflip ramp, only which Max D can perform. There's a front flip ramp over here too. Max D has done a front flip. I'll be posting a YouTube video on that too. There's a big guy stadium over here in which the car can jump and crush the cars over here. It's also written Sandboyd Stadium over here. There's also a racing track over here to race your monster trucks. So guys, if you need it, you need a box, paper, file, and a car obviously, and a small piece of block. So guys, get started making this in your house. If you have any McDonald's, Happy Meal, or Hot Wheels monster trucks, just make this at your home. It'll be good. Okay guys, thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys learned a lot from this and got good ideas how to make your stadium at home. If you like this video, give a like, and thank you guys for watching, and make sure you subscribe. Bye.